your boy Juvie back with another video. Today we're going to be listening to Angelica Jordan for the first time. This is Bohegan Rhapsody. The first time I seen that title was in a Queen reaction. This video been heavily requested. I'm sorry for the wait.
If I call you my brother, then you my brother. It was part of my struggle, part of my struggle.
I love discovering new talent, especially when it's singing. I could tell she's a singer. This America's Got Talent, the champions won. This was January 6th. There's a lot of different content on this channel. Hopefully, I end up making a playlist for her. The playlists are for the artists that enjoy their music. Let's tap in with this.
This is the biggest opportunity of my life. I really hope to win the show.
You won once, right?
Yeah.
You think you can?
I hope so.
This Angelina Jordan, go out there and show signs for what you got. All right.
Hi, Angelina.
Hi.
So nice to meet you. You won Norway's Got Talent in 2014.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
So tell us, how old were you when you won?
I was 7 years old.
You were 7 years old.
Oh,
so you are now 13.
I'm 13.
Yes. You are 13.
Yeah. I've waited 10 years to sing for Simon, and I'm finally.
So us three have nothing to do with what's going on tonight?
No, don't. What is it about Simon?
He's just amazing, and he's a legend.
Well, Angelina, I wish you good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for being here.
Can you just go up to the mic that you're gonna be here?
Yeah.
I'm gonna cut this off because I don't know if the broadcast channel, if they want people reacting with that segment in it. I'm gonna just let you know that this is really like the type of stuff I like listening to. If you're new to the channel, you see the likes of some of the videos I've done. I love beautiful singing like this. I want as much artists like this on my channel as possible. For me to hear the vocals coming through speakers like this, it must have been magical for the people who was actually present. I seen the looks on a lot of their faces, like almost like they couldn't believe this. I mean, the girl is 13 years old. The amount of talent and work and craftsmanship it takes to get to that level, and she reminds me of Diane. To be honest, I feel like if I was there, I would have been speechless. You know, it sucks when you're not present for talent like this and you have to listen to it afterwards. It doesn't hit the same. And I don't know if she has other videos, like a lot of videos, but whatever video you guys enjoy from her, let me know. I will definitely react to them. I'm looking forward to this. I want to start this journey with all of her supporters. We have a lot of followings on this channel with different variety of music. There's playlists for everybody. I'm definitely making a playlist for her after this. You guys know the people that tune into this channel, when something like this hits, this is a 10 out of 5 for me. I love this. This is true talent. And there's no belittling this. I don't care who the YouTuber is, who it is, you cannot put something like this down. I don't care if you're a vocal coach, I don't care if you make music yourself, whoever you are, this you have to respect it. This is real talent, this is real work, this is real music. If you haven't liked the video, comment in the comment section below. And if you're not sub to the channel, become a part of JFam, and I'm gonna catch you on the next one.
You and then I love you. If I call you my brother, then you my brother. It was part of my struggle, part of my struggle.